Hi, I'm Duncan. I'm the Enphase Technical Trainer here in Melbourne. I've got a short video for you to talk you through single phase installation using a solar subboard. So let's take a closer look at how each of the components are installed and fitted for your installation. This is a single phase solar subboard. It contains an IQ gateway, single phase Q relay, current transformer, and circuit breakers. A 20 amp solar circuit is wired to the side labeled from PV on the single phase Q relay. The active conductor of the solar circuit passes through the current transformer and connects into the 20 amp circuit breaker. Note that the arrow of the CT points away from the solar and back towards the circuit breaker. The production CT is connected to the L1 CT terminals at the IQ gateway. Note that white always connects to the top terminal and blue connects to the lower terminal. Now you may have one or a number of single phase Q relays, and this will depend on the total number of microinverters and circuits that you have wired in your installation. An IQ gateway is 12 modules wide and mounts directly to the DIN rail. In this example, it is supplied from a 6 amp circuit breaker. Note that the active conductor connects to the L1 terminal here. This IQ gateway communicates by AC power line through the circuit wiring. It enables communication and control to the Q relays and microinverters. For consumption monitoring and export control, you'll also install a consumption CT and connect it to the L1 terminals here. You can simply count the fourth terminal across on the terminal block to note the correct position. Again, white to the top and blue to the lower terminal block row. As the consumption CT will be measuring home loads, it will connect around the main AC supply cable. Enphase CTs are able to be extended and they're rated to 200 amps. Now there may be occasions where there is limited space in the main switchboard to fit the CT. Here is an example of an option that is a smaller 100 amp CT which can be used when required. Now you need to speak to your solar supplier for further details on the product option. Internet communications to the IQ gateway can be connected via local modem via Wi-Fi, or you can use an Ethernet cable plugged directly to the RJ45 socket at the bottom of the IQ gateway. Solar subboards can be custom built, or you can purchase these pre-made to suit any size installation from your Enphase distributor.